Right then, right, it's me, Will, in another Octodad special. This one, we're on sneaky Metal Gear style sneaking. So here we go.
Was that a sea monster? A little joke keeps me up that extra 17 hours. Hey, where'd my coffee go?
How am I getting through all that undetected?
We should really start calling the sailors.
Hey, why is that?
Do you see any sails on this boat?
No.
I guess we should call engine boat. Master, you have a terrible name to do.
Nope. That's not.
Ninety-nine bottles of grog on the wall.
Bob.
99 bottles of grog.
Bob.
What?
We've come a long way from that. Let's not stereotype ourselves.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
That's fine. Please, move your peg leg so I can swab the poop deck.
By Poseidon, that song's gonna be stuck in me at 3 years.
Watch out, it's slippery out here.
So.
Our net profit went up. Good one.
What?
Net profit? I don't. Because we're fishing.
Hmm.
car across the road.
Hey, new guy! You aren't going anywhere till the deck is swabbed and the anchor's hoisted.
Yeah. London. London.
I think I saw a woman.
I can't remember the last time I saw a woman.
2 days. Friend, you cannot see 2 days.
I hope I don't see any octopuses.
What?
Yeah.
I just hate them.
Yeah.
So much.
We'll get this fish back on the other
side. The father of all fish right here.
Nope. Club in the dark. Push the anchor. Excellent. We will acquire the necessary means to...
I thought I saw somebody snooping around the front of the boat. It could be my eyes playing tricks in all this rain.
Get out of your box. We don't need your kind here.
Back, thank goodness. Start the boat, Captain. Hurry.
That new cook on board? I heard he's a real piece of work.
I asked him for seconds and he threw a pineapple at me.
Well, I asked him for pineapples and he kicked me in the stomach.
Angland.
Sometimes I wish I became a maritime lawyer.
Is it just me, or did the captain seem jigglier than usual?
I know, I don't wanna... Ah, squid overboard!
The captain's back, thank goodness! Start the boat, Captain, hurry!
Sometimes I wish I became a maritime.
That new cook on board? I heard he's a real piece of work.
I asked him for seconds and he threw a pineapple at me.
Well, I asked him for pineapples and he kicked me in the stomach.
We're moving again.
Praise. Sorry. Sorry about that.
Overflowing beard of fam.
Look out, buddy. Is it just me, or did the captain seem jigglier than usual?
Really? Well, now we're both in trouble. Who are you then? Aren't we a pair? Say.
Is the octopus here?
That's Chef. He's been watching for stowaways the whole voyage.
Something is different about you, Captain. If you really are the captain, then dance the captain's jig! Wow! Interesting. Such movement! A fine jig! But can you tie a sheepshank knot?
No.
What kind of knot is this? You are not the captain. You are not even human.
Hey, big guy. Yeah, you.
What? Who are you? Stowaway?
Wait! Before you kick me off, can I ask you some questions about the war?
Well, since you ask, I have some strong opinions!
What is this conflict all about?
Let me start from the beginning. Some people would say this is about international fishing rights.
Some people are wrong!
Little do people know, cod are deadliest fish in the sea.
Go on.
They pass up, so
we must strike at once. Now is no time to fight over petty territories. They know us. They know our weaknesses.
I will find you! I will always find you!
Step in the water.
That was a close one. I hope that man is okay. Alright, alright. So what about you, mystery man? Who are you? Well, Someday I'll get an answer out of you.
Someday.
In the meantime, would you care for a dance?
Oh, I'd wish you'd never asked. Oh, now he's got perfect harmony. Oh, such grace. Much poise. Wow. Oh, beautiful. It's so beautiful. Makes you want to cry, doesn't he? anyway. Now we're squid again. Oh, natural. Every time. Much bumps.
Seen your father? It's almost closing time. Where could he be?
Dino!
I saw him go in a weird door.
Another mystery. Well, we'll wait as long as we can.
Excuse me, ma'am?
It's that weirdo!
I have bad news about your husband.
Don't trust him! Have we met? Wait. I've seen you.
Yes, you have.
Are you an old friend of my husband's? What can you tell me about him?
Everything!
Oh.
You must come with me to cafeteria!
Oh.
Come on, Stacy.
What? Wait!
There we go. Get his game face on. Yeah! I've got to do this now!
Thank you.
Glad that day's over. Yes, the patrons made more of a mess of the exhibits than usual. I wish people knew how to rein in their kids. One day we will teach people to respect the aquatic world. One day.
This is a fun game, but it's a bit difficult to control. Come on.
Sea has no feelings. What? Aren't you on bathroom duty? While you're in there, do you mind unclogging the toilet?
Yeah, why not?
You hear something coming from the break room? It's probably just Joe.
Probably just Joe.
Let's go in there and make sure he's all right.
Holy shrimp! Unbelievable. He makes this huge mess and splits. Hey, give Joe a break. He probably had to get home to his wife and kids.
Ah, the day is done. Time to head home. Alone. Like always. I guess I'll have another TV dinner. Probably fish sticks. Again. You don't have what it takes to fill my shoes.
You're right. I don't need shoes. Nope.
Help, I'm wet! What are you doing? Do I have to come down there and show you how it's done?
Yes, you do.
The deep sea exhibit gives me the willies. Okay, on the count of three. One. Two. Wait! My shoe's untied. No, it's not. There's just a garden eel on your foot. Well, would you look at that? Okay, ready. Nope. Wait! What is it now? My garden eel's untied.
Come on.
I suppose we should wait for the others to move. I sure hope nothing happens to this giant pane of glass. I wish the Amazon Arcade was more educational. Well, I wish I didn't have to answer, how do fish breathe a million times a day? How do fish breathe? I'm going to throw you in the shark tank. Hey there, Joe. How was your day? We really need to buy stronger glass for the piranha tank. This happens every day. You get what you pay for. That's our Joe. Ouch. That's it! I'm coming down there. I know you're in that tank somewhere, Leafy Sea Dragon. You can't hide forever. I will expose you, Leafy Sea Dragon.
Hey.
No, no, no! You not get it! He was Octopus!
Let me go!
That doesn't make any sense. How would he even walk on land?
I'll call the police!
He just does! I'm not crazy!
Clearly. I guess you don't know anything after all. Well then, we're leaving. It's past the kids' bedtimes.
You're not leaving until you understand!
Here we go.
It's an octopus.
It's Dad.
It's Dad.
Nobody else knew?
You see? He is Octopus. I'm not crazy.
You are crazy still.
Just because you're right doesn't mean you're not crazy.
This exactly. Explains so much.
You have them beguiled, Octopus. But I still cut you down.
No. Uh-oh, flam gas. Not good.
Fried octopus coming up! I wore my fire. Hook!
Run like a pony, Dad!
Just one more time!
I couldn't have been there for the table.
Fire is opposite of water, octopus!
Very correct.
Run like a pony, Dad!
If it's too hot in the kitchen, die!
Oh, dead again. It's gonna cause me a lot of trouble, ain't it?
You're mine now, octopus!
No! leg.
I smell something delicious. Maybe it is your meat.
Help! Help! Take
that! That's vicious attack.
Honey, you're okay. Thank goodness. We've got to help the kid. Hurry, honey. I'll give you a boost.
Oh, here we go.
Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful up there. Careful, honey. Steady. Steady.
Nope.
Step.
Dad, there is a sprinkler lever over there. I can't reach it.
We'll fail.
I'm not scared.
Reset city. Charm. No.
Dad, I just need a way to the sprinkler. Hurry!
Kids these days, not.
Honey, over here.
Oh.
Take this. Shove it in those fishes.
I will eat your feet. I will serve you at this call.
Nope.
You're doing it, honey. Just two more.
Go back.
Oslo!
The pressure is increasing. Just one more.
What are you doing, Octopus?
Yeah.
This thing is gonna blow.
Ooh, cutting.
Right now.
Oh, give him a...
You really forgive me? Even for the war? Your family really loves you, Octopus. I not bother you again.
Honey?
Runner.
So, this news will take some getting used to. But I was imagining much worse. But next time, tell me 10 years earlier.
Wait a second. If Dad is an octopus, then where did me and Stacy come from? Seriously.
Hey.
Live action was an interesting choice.
I'm glad we can all sit together and be happy friends now.
Who's that man?
The book was better.
With the flowers in his hand.
As in, well,
he's just my dad. I can't wait for the sequel.
Ooh.
I think this thing is jumping.
Yes, it's me, Will, playing Octodad.
The sets were so realistic.
Apparently you can exit if you want to. Let's see what much point is in staying. Through the door. There we go, continue. What have we got? Extras, ties. 7 out of 37. The best man, trim your mustache. Yeah, so that's me playing Octodad. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little series. It's not a lot, but it's something. And I'll see you in the next video. Till now, bye-bye.